Oh, why is this gun being so annoying right now? What is happening?
Don't fall, little one. Whoa. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Bleak down here. They're not that good. It's okay. Just keep you cool. We can get them. Almost got a full team wipe. I switched from software encoding on the stream to hardware encoding using the GPU. I think that fixed it.
Man, they have really good guns.
Thanks for that, Austin. Letting me know. I think just you letting me know that it's the CPU that's having issues. Let me know that all I needed to do was switch it to use the GPU. So now it's not using nearly as much of the CPU.
This person just keeps knifing.
Yeah.
The knife is its own weapon. It's not a melee button. It's like... There is still a melee, but... Yes! Good frag grenade. I blew myself up. Nice.
What?
We're deadlocked. Yes.
Oh my god,
serious? Damn.
I need Dolly the wicked.
Told you they weren't as hard as you thought they were.
I got killed at the end there. It's really annoying because he doesn't look at me.
steady on. Let me see if I can turn up some of the graphics now. Back to how I usually have them. Try that and see if that is.
Hello, cat.
Let's see. They're behind me. Yeah, I agree, Austin. It's so good, dude.
Oh, hostile Semtex.
All right, I'm gonna push the stairs. I need you guys to keep pushing B. Push B. All I want you guys to worry about is getting B. Nick.
I can't push B, they're too good.
Enough excuses.
Push B.
I've got B.
I can't even get to B.
Oh my gosh. Nice.
Great.
5
aliens,
28
there.
Yeah, Lauren did the most. She's pushing B.
Bro, I couldn't even get to B, don't even at me.
How come Lauren could?
They weren't targeting her.
Isn't that kind of the point then? Two of you rush. In a difficult 3v3, you gotta think bigger than yourself. You can't, but you and Lauren can.
Not really, they just have better guns. You can't do anything.
She did. Lauren captured B a few times.
Yeah, because I was getting killed.
Exactly. The opposite would have happened as well. Where Lauren would have been pushing it sometimes, and she would have died, and you would have been able to get on.
Andrew, I need to do my car insurance.
Okay.
We gotta do that today.
What's this wee business?
Oh, well. Can you remind me?
Uh-huh. Hey, Lauren.
Not now.
You have to do your car insurance.
Oh god, you're so tomorrow's not a public holiday, so I'm not runs out tomorrow. Damn Westerners.
Oh, what the freak. Right in front of you. Is it Lauren? Nick, they're all on the left.
Oh, I should reload.
One's pushing across to you.
Oh god.
He's low, Lauren. Came onto the train.
Oh, he's hiding
inside. I got him pretty low.
Yep, you're watching him, so I don't need to. What? You guys watching? Oh, you got me. Nice. What's the gun that's like the Mac 10? Is it called a Mac 10? So I've noticed a lot of people using that one. Yeah, an animation. He assassinated you. You're on your own. He got snuck up behind you. Yep, just happened to me. We gotta stick together, otherwise it's gonna keep happening. He's coming up the back. Oh. One's coming up the train tracks in the middle. Got him. You must have accidentally picked up one.
Huh?
You must have accidentally picked one up. Exactly. Probably don't need to say that I died there.
Well, I got ninja.
Ella, you sleep? You sleep? Hey, kitty?
Alright, Andrew, tough choice again. ICBM or ICBM?
I'm gonna go against the grain.
Yeah, I was thinking ICBM as well.
You guys were clearly thinking the other one. I wasn't thinking that one. I was thinking the ICBM.
Yeah, no, I was thinking the ICBM as well.
No. I voted against you guys. Yeah. They're more than that. They're scarier than that.
Better.
Uh-huh. It's just how good we are, bro. Holy tits. These guys are nuts. These guys are nuts! Look at their little strats!
What are they doing?
Oh my goodness, one of them is who's using the shotgun runs around with a Molotov out so that if you kill her, it lights the ground on fire. See? So she's just a death trap. I wish I could.
Molotov girl is actually
insane.
Insane.
See? Oh, and then we can't get the tag.
Yeah.
Run through fire. Kill confirmed. I ran through fire.
Her KD must be terrible though. She just kills all the time.
No, because she'd get after death kills. It's actually a fairly viable strat, honestly. Oh, it's even bigger brain than I thought. Your teammates don't take damage from your fire, so they can just run in and capture it. So we can't even wait out the fire. She's pretty nuts. What is this team?
Yep, Molotov girl, kill that, and then fire kill there. I'm tempted to kill them in the next game.
Oh! Got it. Oh, it's you. Where are they?
You just hit a stand. No way, Molotov girl.
Two enemies neutralized.
I think if we play hyper aggressive, like just rush him repeatedly.
You can't run Molotov, girl. Forgive me when you can't run.
Well, depends what range of weapon you're using, but yeah. You guys are nuts. That's sick strats, man. The freaking Molotov shotgun person, you're nuts. You guys are insane. So good.
Andrew, I dare you to copy that strat next time. Or at least start off with it, and if it's going horribly wrong, then switch.
What gives you danger close? Alright, I'm ready.
You got it set up?
Yeah.
enjoying it, Lauren?
I really like it. God. I'm glad I bought this game.
Alright, one of them's got a sniper. Come on, buddy. Yeah, that's right. You lost patience. No, you didn't.
Hostile male eliminated.
Is it working? Yeah.
Not really. You guys aren't doing your part of the strat properly. You gotta get the tag when I die.
Gosh, these flashbangs.
Hey Gus, how you doing? Lauren bought in, Gus. Lauren bought it.
Never again. What?
Hey, Lauren.
Hello.
Hey. Hi. Hey.
Hey, Gus.
Hey, man.
Hey, Andrew.
Hey, man. Did you get it?
No, I haven't got it.
Oh, okay. I thought you were jumping into play.
No, I just popped in. But no, apparently.
Oof. Oh, yeah. I just saw your messages, Gus. Yeah.
Or at least an hour.
Yeah, I've been getting a weird stuttering issue when I stream. I'm still trying to figure it out. Oh. us.
Thank God. Oh man, that woman with the knife scares the crap out of me. She runs at you full tilt.
Yeah.
I've been flash bang.
Just hit by her.
Behind.
I'm wondering if it's the... if it is something to do with the stream.
I'm probably just gonna buy it. I mean, it's always tomorrow. Because, I mean, there's all these COVID restrictions now.
Exactly, what else are you gonna do during the day?
Like, I don't know, pray, meditate, read the Bible. Oh yeah,
Oh man.
They're all good things. I should do them as well.
Yeah.
Oh, they are good things. Thanks for reminding me, Nick.
You're welcome, Gus.
Have Count on you. We'll have some fellowship too.
Yeah.
Oh. Wake up tomorrow morning in lockdown. Don't worry.
Oh, don't say that.
Could happen.
Could happen.
Lockdown.
Wait, is going into a second lockdown actually possible?
We haven't even been in a lockdown yet, Nick. You don't even know what a lockdown. No, not a real lockdown.
No, you guys gonna lose. We in one like.
We're in a pseudo lockdown, yeah.
Not as bad as we weren't as bad as Melbourne's lockdown.
They want to do a Melbourne lockdown though.
Oh, we feel like we're missing out.
Oh no.
Is that revealing? I mean, six cases. Oh my goodness, you just need to lock everything down.
Yeah, man, it's too crazy. We all die.
My numbers are going off.
Why am I getting frame drops again? We just fixed this issue. Is it? I wonder if it's because this. Oh, it's the same guys.
Oh, they're, yeah, knifing and everything.
Holy moly.
Oh my god, how did I survive that? Oh, I didn't even notice there was a guy like right next to me.